In the hole should be Jocelyn Timmermeyer and Haley Mitchell.